Chugga chugga.
It's time to get on board the Rhema Gospel Train with the hardest working gospel jock in South Texas, Elder James Lockhart. Spreading the gospel on KROV FM radio around the world. Get on board. Interviews from upcoming inspirational gospel artists, as well as inspirational speakers and upcoming events in the San Antonio area. Get on board the number one downloaded station in Texas. KROVFM. Get your download today at www.krovfm.com on your Android phone and all of your smart devices.
It don't take no ticket to ride. The Rhema Gospel Train.
James Lockhart on the Rhema Gospel Express, KROVFM. James Lockhart on the Rhema Gospel Express.
Come on and get your praise on. It don't take no ticket to ride.
Elder James Lockhart, come on and get your praise on.
Chugga-chugga-boo.
If you want to ride on this train, get on board.
In the United States alone, 300,000 people are lost to human trafficking per year.
Once abducted, they get them hooked on drugs.
20 million throughout the entire world.
They're raped up to 20 times a day.
Even children as young as 3 years old.
The life expectancy, 4 to 7 years.
It is absolutely crucial to educate parents.
The FBI says their rescue rate is 0.5%.
From this day, the two of you will become one. No one can separate you.
I'll wear this ring forever, as long as I live. I'm never gonna take it off.
Natalie!
Hello, 911. I need to report a missing person. Maybe 30 minutes now? No, you don't understand. We just got married. This is our honeymoon. Natalie!
Sorry about your wife. If an adult goes missing, we can't do anything about it.
I just don't understand. Why do we have to wait 48 hours?
Calm down, sir.
Forget this. I'm gonna find her on my own.
Please let me go. I promise I won't say anything.
First they kidnap them. And then they beat them.
No!
And then they give them drugs. And then sex.
Let me go. Please.
Said that if we walk through the water, we will not be drowned. That if we walk through the fire, we will not be burned. Please save us from these men.
Scarlett touched my heart because throughout the movie, you could feel the presence of God in every scene. Literally every scene, you could feel the presence of God. You could hear his heart. You could hear how he feels about us, whether we are in painful situations or pleasurable situations. You could just literally feel the heartbeat of God throughout the whole movie.
Somebody mentioned that there's a lot of underlying topics discussed in the movie. What type of situations and struggles did you see in the movie?
I saw a couple of situations that directly relate to humanity. Number one, domestic violence, abandonment, mental health issues, sickness and disease, which we know that God sent his son to heal and to do something about that. But I think what was acutely different about this Christian movie was that it did touch on domestic violence. It touched on the fact that you can have a heart for God, you can love the Lord, go to church and come home and have to be beaten and ridiculed and emotionally abused and still hold on to your faith somehow.
Yeah. What aspect of the heart of God did you see being revealed through the movie?
The part of God that I saw being revealed through the movie is that he's still passionate about who we are as his beings, as his creation, that his glory can show up and that he can touch other people's hearts to pray and to support when we are hurting. You know, God is a multifaceted God, and it's so many dimensions and manifold witnesses to who he is. And the movie was able to reflect the compassions that never fail not, that we know is said of our God.
What kind of people would you invite to see this movie? Who would benefit from watching a movie like this?
I believe people who have doubt about good, wholesome Christian movies. I believe anybody that's going through a domestic violence situation. I believe anybody that's battling an illness in their body needs to come see this movie, because in seeing it, they will see the heart of God and it will compel them to search for him in their difficulty.
When you see this world today and you see a movie like this, what type of topics would you like that the movie industry to address, or Christian movies to address? What type of topics?
I believe we need to look at sex trafficking. I believe we need to look at women and men who are addicted. I believe we need to look at people who are mismanaging their financial struggles. I believe we need to also take a look at significance over success. I believe we need to teach people about emotional health and well-being. I mean, it's just life, period. Just to touch on a few, but really to touch on the things that the church is usually afraid to touch on, because we don't want the world to know that there's addiction among believers, that there's alcoholism, substance abuse, that I have a pornography issue. So those are some of the things that I think would be just incredible to bring before the viewing audience.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
God bless you. God bless you.
Many times in life we focus on all that we don't have, and it makes us worry. But today I want to remind you of the one that you do have, and let you know that he's still able.
I've been hurt and abused, even lied to by the ones I trust in most. Some nights I've cried more than I pray. That's when God said to me, I am still in control.
It changed my perspective, and so
now the worry is over.
Yes.
And the doubt is gone away. God reminded me,
He reminded me
that He's still able.
Struggle is not enough. In the hospital, in the car.
I'm a sinner man, wanna be a holy man. devil on my back, testimony like a man. I done did some things that I can't explain. I knew right from wrong and still went astray. So much love and mercy, his amazing grace. In my darkest hours when he showed his face, I believe in the power and I got the faith. On my knees repenting when I make mistakes. Backsliders wanna cross the pearly gates, wanna see them heaven light. Gotta try to get it right, try to live a righteous life. Gotta make a sacrifice, far from perfect, but I wanna be like Christ. The fast life kept my soul on the way to hell, but his love for me is why I'm still here. Yes, Lord, I pray for strength, I pray for your mercy, I pray for your amazing grace. This is your sin, we gotta stay greater. The Lord is who we call. Kings, what would Jesus do? Show love. Lift his holy father name up. Perfect example, the perfect sacrifice. The Muslims even witness this king they call Jesus. The Buddhist, the Catholic, the popular consensus. He died for you and he rose to be the proof to the people walking the earth of the Father above. So like he just represented love. Right now is the time. Right now you can't wait no longer. Let him in your heart. I'm telling you, let's go.
Gotta stay greater, the Lord is who we call. Them haters wanna see us fall. How you gon' judge me? We all sinners.